Thou shalt not kill. A strange text for a war president. But my thoughts are not your thoughts, nor are my ways your ways, saith the Lord. For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so are my thoughts and my ways higher than yours. I am but God's instrument. During the dark and terrible days of early 1863, when I was so tired and dejected, I would collapse on my couch, exclaiming, "Everything everywhere is dark, very dark." Then I took up the Bible that I had sitting on a small stand at one end of my sofa, open its pages, and con its words until my face and spirit lightened. But now we have come to the great matter, a proclamation to emancipate the Negroes. Before the Battle of Antietam, I made a solemn vow before God that if General McClellan drove General Lee back from Pennsylvania and Maryland, I would issue a proclamation of freedom to the slaves. That moment has come.